Listen to me.
Okay, first up is the Predator. He uses many tools he has, he can see through walls, and most of all, he lives for the hunt. A deadly creature ready to kill whatever prey may be presented in front of him. The tougher the prey, the more the Predator gets out of the hunt. He has iconic weapons such as the staff, a plasma cannon, and his vision to see through walls and trees and so on. On top of that, his strength is amazing, and he can also jump extremely high, and he's fast as a monkey chasing a banana thief. The ultimate hunter is the Predator.
I'm talking about, you know what I'm talking about.
Cut your fucking head off and ask where you headed off to. Get it? Headed off to?
The Xenomorphs are the alien species whose goal is basically to just kill and protect. Protecting its queen is always its first job. However, if you are in a group, the alien will figure out a way to strike you when you least expect it. In the first film, the alien was able to wipe out the entire crew. And even if you have fully armed marines like an alien, they'll figure out ways to sneak around you and strike each of you down when you're not looking. They are deadly, gruesome creatures who use their weapons on their body. They have the spiky tail, their launching jaw, and their deadly claws. The creature survives on instinct, and its main goal is always to kill or harvest you. These are the deadly aliens.
Man, game over, man. It's game over. What the fuck are we gonna do now? What are we gonna do?
Maybe we could build a fire.
The winner is a tough one. As far as films go, I'm gonna go with Aliens. Alien 1 and 2 are the sci-fi classics. Not to dismiss Predator, since I do love it as well, however, it wasn't nearly as well crafted. Alien had a perfect feel of horror and sci-fi mixed in together, not to mention a badass lead female, whereas Aliens just went full-on assault with the Marines facing off against the deadly Xenomorphs. It also introduced us to the Queen, which was so fucking awesome. Sure, Alien 3 and Resurrection are nothing to gloat about, but either is Predator 2. With Prometheus being good and Predators being good, we have two solid reboots, prequels, or sequels, or whatever the fuck you call them. However, altogether, Aliens are the better film. Game-wise, neither have had a good solo game, which is why I love Aliens vs. Predators, for it's the only games actually worth mentioning for either series. I loved AVP 2, I enjoyed AVP 1, I even enjoyed AVP 3 Extinction and AVP 2010. So, that's why they're both kind of even here, because neither of them have a solo game worth mentioning. Now, overall, which creature do I like more in terms of design and just the creature and how it works? I do love the Xenomorphs. It's deadly, it's evil, has gruesome, and it has an awesome queen that's smart enough and yet has drones to follow it. I mean, it's a sick looking bastard as well, though you gotta admit that the facehugger kinda looks like a spider mixed with a vagina on it, and the Xenomorph looks like a gigantic penis head. Still, overall, the aliens do have a great design. It's true, baby, don't laugh. However, saying that, the Predator wins here. I love the design of the Predator, especially when he's on the hunt with his full equipment. He's just a motherfucking badass looking monster who uses his tools and plays with his prey. A very scary monster indeed, not to mention he has dreadlocks, so that's pretty scary in itself. Overall though, who's better? Well, I can't really decide, but I broke it up into three categories to make it easy, so now you decide in each category who would win, or just flat out say which side you would choose. Either way, both of these badass monsters are memorable and some of the best to ever grace the sci-fi scene. In case there's any confusion of the questions I'm asking you, I'm gonna ask my little baby over here to answer the questions now. She doesn't like the films at all anyway, but just to give you an idea of how they work, these are the questions and it's pretty simple. Which film did you like more, Aliens or Predators?
Aliens.
Okay, and which games do you like more?
I never played them.
And then the last question is, which design and character or creature do you like more?
Predators.
Why?
Because they look cool.
They look like Jamaican warriors. So that's the simple three questions that I'm asking in this video. So please answer the same way, or you can just name one of them that you like overall better.